If you'd like to add page numbers to your book, you can do that inside of the page panel. Just click on the page numbers option and select the location where you'd like the page number to appear. By default, the page numbers always start with number 1 on the very first actual page of your book, but you can set the start page on any page that you'd like. In this example, I have a title page and I don't want that one to be numbered. So instead, I'll select the page where I want the first page to start, I'll right-click, and select Start Page Number. Now my page numbering starts from that page. You can also style the page numbers as well. I'll go ahead and highlight this number. And then if I go up to Edit, I want to make sure that the Apply Page Number Style Globally is checked. This gives me the ability to make changes to only one of these page numbers, and then that style will apply to all of the other page numbers, so I don't have to go through and set the style individually. So I can select any of these page numbers. I'll go ahead and select the second page here, and then go into the Type panel, and edit this just like I would any other text box. And if I go through my other pages, that style is applied to all of them at the same time. I can also hide page numbers on pages where I don't want the page number to appear. This two-page spread is a good example. I want these pages to have numbers, but I don't want them to be shown on the page. So to hide it, just right-click over the page and choose Hide Page Number. On a double spread like this, you'll have to do it on both the left and the right side of the spread.